Hello, everyone, and welcome to this week's edition of the HCAM Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and here's what's happening this week on HCAM. On Friday, March 29th at 5 p.m., poet and musician duo Phil and Trisha Knutson share the work they create together on a new episode of Wake Up and Smell the Poetry. On Monday, April 1st at 6:30 p.m., Mayor McLeod sits down with Hopkinton police officers to discuss how seniors can protect themselves from scam artists on a new episode of Senior View. And at 7 p.m., the Zoning Advisory Committee meeting will air live on HCAM TV. On Wednesday, April 3rd at 6:30 p.m., Mary Arnott sits down with members of EHOP as they prepare for the upcoming town meeting on a new episode of All About Hopkinton. And at 7 p.m., the Hopkinton Appropriations Committee meeting will air live on HCAM TV. And on Thursday, April 4th at 7 p.m., the Hopkinton School Committee meeting will air live on HCAM Ed. And also on HCAM Ed, the Hillers Ice Hockey Playoffs versus Wachusett game will air. If you want to know more about all of HCAM shows before they air, then head over to hcam.tv/connect, where you can sign up for our HCAM Insider newsletter. Or if you want to know more about what's happening in Hopkinton, you can sign up for our daily news updates. That's all for this week's Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and as always, thanks for watching.